I was blinded, you gave me eyes to see. I was going under, you reached out to me. No, there's nothing you won't do to pick me up and pull me through. Every hour, 8 days a week, yeah.
On my knees, you gave me hope, you gave me something to believe. Now I In a world that's left us cold, can we get back to the altar, back to the arms of our first love? There's only one way to the Father, and He's calling out to us. To the captive, it looks like freedom. To the orphan, it feels like home. To the skeptic, it might sound crazy to believe in a God who loves. Condition, it's the good news for us all. It's greater than religion, it's the power of the cross. So can we get back to the altar, back to the arms of our first love? There's only one way to the Father, and He's calling out to us. To the captive, it looks like freedom. To the orphan, it feels like home. Sound crazy to believe in a God who loves. In a world where our hearts are breaking and we're lost in the mess we've made, like a blinding light in the dead of night, it's the gospel that makes a way. It's the gospel that makes a way.
Gospel is not that we can receive Jesus into our lives, but that He's already received us into His.
In my own life, it means forgiveness. When I know I deserve the fall, it called me out of my darkness and carried me to the cross. In a moment, my eyes were open. In that moment, my heart was changed. Like a blinding light in the dead of night. It's the gospel. Oh, to the captive, it looks like freedom. To the orphan, it feels like home. Yeah, to the skeptic, it might sound crazy. Gospel that makes a way. You could have chosen anyone but me. As far as I can see, I'm nothing special. But you saw something that I can never see. Now all I want to be is an empty vessel. Filled up, poured out. My heart is yours now. Find me faithful, even when I'm the only one who stands and doesn't run to the arms of I.
Story, but I'm not listening.